Hey everybody, and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. I'm the Griffin. Here we are doing hard mode runs, and this time hopefully actually getting to the void. Darn it, it's Azazel. I've already beaten Azazel, so we just go random again. Apollyon, the other one that we've beaten. Impressive game. Impressive. Now, do it right. Kane. Okay, we're going to be finishing Kane. Kane is going to be the first finished, if all goes well. I like Kane. Starting with one luck. Question mark card. It double activates our use item. Alright, we have two keys. We gotta see what our first item is gonna be. After playing ultra hard, this is gonna be a super easy run, I think. Or it's gonna feel super. Oh my god, game. I will take it. Damage up, piercing tears, and a decrease in fire rate. 100% worth it. Don't usually find that in your first item room. But I'll take it. If we ever get a bomb, we have a trade a bomb for two bombs. Which we do, so we can. Darn. That could have been the secret room. I'm not gonna trade just yet. Oh, look, a heart drop. The hell is that? Nobody knows what a heart drop is. Oh, I'm gonna be super salty about Ultra Hard until it's done. I already know this. That is one hell of a challenge, let me tell you. Alright, so I believe this is the secret room. It is not, but we are going to get our bombs back, so that's okay. Interesting. I guess that means it is here, it's just that this wasn't... That was dead on. That was dead on. Come on, Monstro. You don't scare me, Monstro. Not even a little bit. Alright, what do you got for me? True, so tears and shot speed up. I'm okay with that. That puts us faster than what we would have had originally. Now let's just go on down to the next floor. I'm not confident about a secret room being in any reasonable location. If I can get to the void the normal way, or sorry, the correct way, quote-unquote correct way, otherwise known as... Man, the screw is actually really good. Also, what the hell is with the boss being right there? Believe it or not, I don't want to fight the boss right now. I don't have enough to take a too hard deal with the devil. Okay, maybe I do. I mean, I'm doing so well right now that I'm not really worried. I could definitely go trounce the boss right now. It's probably pinned, too. This room, I do not like. Piercing Tears is amazing. Like, this room would have been super hard, and now it's just really nice and easy. The Hermit. Okay, that would save us a key. Yeah. Game, you upset me. Yeah, I could have rerolled it more, but I'll take the d20. I'm not looking to break, so I'll just use it for its intended purpose, which is to reroll items on the floor. God damn it. Alright, well, that means we get to go into here. I honestly don't remember what 3 does. Well, I'm walking into the shop just to see. That was close. BFFs and a tarot card. That's 3 cents. Man, this is tough, actually, because I want to bomb him, but... Oh my gosh. I'm just going to use this to line me up for the straight run down. Don't remember what the 3 does. Okay, it does that. I don't know. Both of those are valid secret. Actually, that one might not have been. I don't remember now. Well, mystery sack, yes, every day. This will basically give me drops slowly throughout the course of the game. And I'll totally blow up this fool for 9 cents. So we're not shop valid, but I could. That was dumb, by the way. Oh, it even rerolled this stuff. Fine, we'll go around this way. Alright, let's go kick a boss's ass, shall we? And then I'll go to the curse room. Yeah, this will be easy. He'll spit out his ball, and it'll die. Okay. Oh, you almost hurt yourself. Nice! Way to murderate the crap out of yourself. Well, I'm not taking this devil deal. That sucks for me. Okay, temperance card's pretty good, actually. Apparently, it's all the rage. This is as far as I can actually go. Oh god. Relax. The temperance was a hopeful gamble. We'll be okay though. There are hearts. Somewhere. I know there are hearts. We got 18 cents. Do I want to buy BFFs with that? I think the answer is no. I like BFFs, but I don't think it's what I want. I'm gonna double check what's in this shop, though. No, I think I'm gonna hold on to the D6. I'm gonna pick up this, though. Or should I said the D6, I meant the D20. Meant the D20. It's all good. And we're back to full health. Because there's a half heart in here. So we might get angel rooms, which could be really good. Okay, we got a curse of darkness, a challenge room. I'm not too keen on the challenge room just yet. Okay, game lagged out. Hopefully not gonna crash. There's no reason for this game to lag out, by the way. My computer can handle it just fine. All right, Mystery Sack literally gave us a soul heart. Game, don't be doing this, man. I know my computer can handle you. Don't pretend like you can. You are not that processor intensive. Totally forgot that that was a living mushroom at that second. Wheel of Fortune. Alright. We'll hold on to that for a little bit. Those shots glowed weirdly. For whatever reason. Yeah, bomb's good enough. I do want to find a secret room at some point here. This is a valid one. Get wrecked. Okay, well, we just got a whole bunch of bombs. We've got a bunch of bombs. Oh, that's right. I forgot. I've got the lockpick that lets me open up all golden chests. Okay, I'm not gonna open golden chests just yet. I don't have to spend keys to open golden chests, I should say. Also, piercing tears go right through these stupid stone bastards. I still get pushed around by them, but... oh no. Scorpio? Virgo. That was amazing. Do not want the coin purse. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with those soul hearts. I don't think I'm gonna get a reroll, is the unfortunate part. I don't think I've got another one coming this floor. Might as well pick that up. Could be wrong though. Really, only a bat out of this one? I think I go for it. I think I take the soul hearts and I roll all the money. I think overall I came out ahead on that. Alright, before we go too much further, let's head to the curse room. I don't want to double back and retrace all my steps too much. This could be a longer episode, so I don't want to go crazy. Well, I will certainly take the mark. It is a speed up, a damage up, and it also gives you a soul heart. Just go ahead and end all these poor silkworms here. What did you spawn? I couldn't tell. It died immediately. So Virgo, oh that's right, I get bombs from picking up coins. I'm actually probably okay with not going back for the lockpick or the paperclip. I don't know, I'll debate it.
We do have 5 keys.
Don't think I'm gonna go fast enough to get Hush, but you never know. I am taking my time because there is the victory lap mechanic. And this fat bat will actually be annoying. Okay, not as annoying as I predicted. We would have had a charge, and we actually have another charge, so I misjudged. Okay, I didn't expect to get anything. I'm gonna hold on to all this. Right, we can't go there. I actually have a plan to spend some time at an arcade. And then re-rolling in there, I think. I very much like flight now. Oh no. Not that. Anything but that. Eh. I just wanted to use it. I mean, I could have gotten money for it, but I already have a lot of money, so. Lose the black card, oh no. I'm not terribly distraught by that. It's just a black card. I'm not saying I expect to be breaking in that room or anything all of a sudden. Just, that's the one where I get the most value out of my rerolls as chances for chests. I'll take that. And I mean, look, we're doing good on money and everything. I would really like flight, though. The hell is that doing in that pool? Alright, well, this is a duh. I'm running low on these, so this is also a duh. I'm going to pick this up and reroll everything. Like, what the hell? Why is baggy of pills right there? I don't want baggy of pills. I guess I don't know how good or bad our pill rotation is. I'm not saying no to infinite bombs, basically. Do we have, like, friggin' chaos here? I want one of these. Alright, I think here is done. Yeah, I mean, there should be an arcade, so I want to come back for that. This is a weird run. Double key room, I have to hesitate on. There's a speed up pill. I mean, that's only so tempting, but.
Speed up.
I mean, I'll take it. All day. This is the blue and white. I mean, the thing, though, is I don't need a speed up pill anymore. We're at max. I saw you doing your stupid thing. You can die, as can you. Go, mystery sack, go. That was really bad. But we have the stopwatch, so life's good. And I get to play the blow up everything game, so I'm okay with this. And I mean everything. That was not what I was intending to do. I was moving so fast that I didn't even see it coming up. Alright. Golden Bomb and Golden Key. That's how this run's going, by the way. Just this floor, that's what we have. I forget if I tested these or not. Just making sure with the bomb being in the right place. So now we're at 2 luck, which is also amazing. Whoa, that rerolls the entire shop back into existence? I didn't know that. Alright, well, since we've got a golden key, I'm coming in here for sure. That's the walnut. Dang. I'm just an idiot. Okay. Can you just break the walnut by bombing it? No. Okay. Look, I'm not saying I'm doing anything smart. I'm not claiming that at all. I'm just doing silly stuff, because that's what I do. If I had Mom's key, this would be much more effective. We are now partially guppy. Alright. Let's try and get another charge. I don't think we've got enough in here to do it. But let's go for it. Well, I think I'll keep the D20 over Guppy's head. Guppy's head's good. Don't get me wrong. But I like the shenanigans option. Also, that's not a magician's card. I thought that was always a magician card. Two of hearts. Alright. Stop spawning stuff. I don't want you spawning stuff. I want you to die. There we go. How many is room? Range and walk up. We got flight. I've got golden keys. You disappoint me, game. Alright, well, we got flight, so... You know... Whatever, man. Like anything we did here was relevant. I did check this, right? Alright, well, this means that I have a stupid amount of money. Presumably. I don't think the top secret room is going to have anything we want in it, so... Okay, what are you? Okay, I am now no longer particularly... Sack of sacks, huh? Giver of sacks. Okay, Diplopia. Alright, I need to check how much crap we have to reroll. What are you? Sure. Golden Bomb says... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Oh, I don't want to be it. I almost went to the wrong place. 12 things in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 things in here. So... This is more valuable. I think. Totally forgot we had blood bag. I don't know, there's no other shenanigans in here, so. And by no other shenanigans in here, I mean there's no other, there's no arcade. I'm gonna do something weird because I don't actually know how this is gonna work. So I'm going to pick up this charge. And I'm going to drop the D20. I keep wanting to call it the D6. Over here. Okay, good. We ended up breaking even on that. That's not what I intended. But it worked out. I kind of want to know what this is.
Two of clubs.
Not useful. Crap. Oh well. I have all the bombs in the world and always will. Actually, what are you? Okay. Shoot. Well, that's okay. Okay, so the real question is, does this one still have a charge? It does! I learned something today. Other stuff that I can pick up. I have no idea what I'm really doing here. I'm just throwing I'm throwing shit at the wall and seeing what sticks. Because I'm a dummy. Yeah, I don't know why this is working either. That machine's gonna blow up here real soon. Should be looking for a 48-hour energy pill also. I want that. Because money. Shoot. Okay, I really should have taken the nickel instead of some of the other stuff. Alright, machine, time for you to blow up. Well, there's a blank card. So, if something stupid happens, I'm probably dragging that with me. I don't want to break the game, but it looks like that's where I'm headed anyway. I don't even care, Mimic. Suck it. Fate. Gosh darn it. Didn't want to pick that up. Alright. Because I am exceedingly dumb. I need more money. Look, I don't know what I'm going for. I'm trying to not break the game, but I'm also trying to break the game, and I kind of want to see it fail so that I can stop. Like, that's... I feel like that's my goal here, is I want it to not work. Things I do. The things I do... A Joker card. Okay, that's actually pretty valuable. Well. Charged key, man. Here's the thing. I now have this stupid thing. Which, if you don't know, makes every rock contain money. How many rocks are there? I actually have no idea. Probably not that many, though. If there's a large room just filled with rocks, I'll be pretty happy about it. To say the least. I've come to terms with the fact that this is the part of the game that I enjoy. The trying to exploit it to make it do silly things part. Darn, there really are like no rocks here. At all. That sucks. I was hoping for basically infinite money. I mean, if I really wanted to, I could bomb the crap out of my donation machine. I'm not gonna do the double back thing. And what double back thing, you ask? The thing where I get the extra 1 cent per the counterfeit penny chance. I don't want this anymore. I do want the counterfeit penny. Okay, I don't want getting myself a red heart, that's all. I'm actually impressed that there's no battery. Like, that's actually pretty impressive to me. Alright, here's the thing. I want this. And actually, I want to test this. So this should generate 4 hearts in here, I think, is what it should do. No, it only generates 2. Good to know. Because that means if I actually use the card in here. Okay, so the tarot card thing only works if you actually use the card. That's actually very good to know. It finally breaks. Alright, and it doesn't give us a charge to go along with it. Alright. Well, that's that then. Thank goodness.
Pretty fly.
There was a justice card. Speed up. Yep. No effects now, but. Alright. I don't know what this does. Wait. Fish tail. It looks like a dart. Alright, well, I'm taking this because I don't need much of anything else. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, believe it or not, we're leaving the floor. Past valid hush time. And for what it's worth, we haven't ridiculously broken the game. We are not crazy overpowered. It makes me sad. Alright. We've got blank card Joker. It's basically just going to make sure that I get into the angel or devil room every floor. That's all I'm going for. We got to make a victory lap. Left a whole bunch of items sitting around on the last floor. Like a whole bunch. Almost got them. There you are. I mean, the Joker card's a decent card. But it's not like a make or break card, unfortunately. It's just useful. That gravity is actually kind of a bitch. Don't have any lasers though, so. What do we got?
Joker.
The Bible, huh? I'm touching it, but that's all. Please die. Cool. We have 98 bombs. Holy crap. See, we're not so overpowered that I just completely stomp the yard. Sack of sacks. I hate that you tempt me like this. Oh god, there's a health up pill. Oh god. Okay. Well, I'm gonna be running around with the Hierophant, and I'm not going to need it. I wanna see the shop first. Mostly, I want to see if there is starter deck or what. Oh, there's more than just these. I totally didn't see you there. Just like, look at whatever shenanigans is going on here. The moon. I don't need a moon card. I mean, we're at the point of fuck it. Like, does it matter? The answer is no, by the way. Alright. There you know there's an I Can See Forever pill. As much as I like the Hierophant card, I actually think I would rather have the Joker card. Go check out the item room, though. I did forget that the Dead Dove also gives you Spectral Tears. Yeah, this Hierophant card is, like, never going to be useful. Small rock, please. That's not what I needed. Whatever. Like, seriously. I don't need this card.
The Hierophant.
I'm taking the Joker. The Joker's just gonna give me access to more items. And who knows, it could even get us Godhead. Like, that's the state that I'm at this point. Like, what am I looking for? Godhead. I mean, sure, our damage isn't insane, but I do actually kind of want to deal with the devil. I really shouldn't have done that. I don't know why I bombed that. I guess I could... No? I could get Dry Baby. And Ghost Baby. I think that's it. I can tell you're a mimic. Ooh. Do I want fire rate or the damage? Do I want the fire rate or the damage? I think I want the fire rate. Because that's 7 delay between shots. 7 to 9. The problem is this 2 damage is outside the equation. I don't know. I'm okay with things the way they are. Okay, we're getting a little gish. That's not amazing, but it's not terrible either. Your gish, they do not faze me. They are dead before you even have a chance. Also, I used the knife a little bit there. Cancer's decent, but I think I want the damage. My tears stat still has a ways to go. Like, it can still be improved upon. So I'm okay with this. Oh, I totally forgot to play the Demon Beggar. Whatever. That was my bad. It could have been really good, actually. Oh, yeah, I should be doing the thing with this stuff. I hate you, game. I don't know why I do it, but I do. Oh my god. Oh, this is Virgo. Yes, they're all dead, finally. Like, the second I need a new card, I'll have it, so...
The moon.
Oh no, because I needed this. I don't know what I was hoping for, let's be honest here. Really, I'm just looking for a good shop. Like, I know this is a mimic, but I'm gonna hit it anyway. I'm going to donate a whole bunch of money to my donation machines, I think what's going to happen this game. Like, I just think that's how this is gonna go. Or to you. You're gonna give me an HP up, but that's okay. Or a whole bunch of pills. Whatever, it's out of the pool. That was a good try. At the last second there, you decided you wanted to go for it. Okay, the Emperor could help me go super fast. But I don't need to go super fast, so... I mean, I'm already past the point where going super fast is relevant. And I mean, like... actually super fast. God. I should take it just to get it gone, but... Virgo is helping me with some invincibility here. I mean, I'll be stupid. Let's go. Literally don't even care. What's that? Money? Cool. Okay, damage up. Welcome. If I end up getting killed because of what I just did there, then yeah, I'll be, you know... open mouth, insert foot, but speed up. Don't think that's going to happen. For more than one reason. Mostly because there's hearts, like, littering this place. This does not surprise me, and yet saddens me. Yeah, because it's the depths, too. This is the last possible shop! And there's the boss. I like how it's giving me cards, though. Found the shop, found the item room. We found the I don't care, so let's do this. Red Mom is just aggressive. She's not really dangerous. In fact, she's probably the easiest version of Mom. You do have to, like, watch her delay a little bit, but... well, Mostly it's just easy. So we have to take this, because we need to go for the other thing. We need to go for the victory lap. Give me something good. Fuck it. Devil deals it is. In case it ever happens, as unlikely as it is, actually it's not unlikely at all. It's like an Abaddon away from happening. Which is like super likely, so. Well, I don't know about super likely, but likely enough that. Can I like bomb you open? Alright. Now we just go for speed. We've got all the keys in the world. I'm gonna slowly replenish my hearts because I can. We basically just have to get to the void now. Which is literally just a matter of time. What did I pick up there? I actually don't know what I just picked up. Whatever. Obviously it didn't change anything. It wasn't my Joker card, and it wasn't... Well, we don't like you either, Pete. This is why the dove is so nice. It's basically Spirit of the Night, just not Spirit of the Night. Now, Lover's card would be good, but. So, the Hierophant card. Interesting how, going one direction, I can fly right by him, and the other, I can't. Just don't bomb yourself. You've already dropped two bombs. You make me worry about your sanity. Duck and roll, duck and roll. Bob and weave, whatever. As you can see, our damage still isn't like through the roof or anything. It's just mediocre. Still not bad, but. It's also not anything to particularly write home about. To use that, you know, no longer relevant. What the hell is with all these Lover's cards? I don't know why I walked in this room. It could not have possibly been off this room. It could have been another valid way, but it never could have been off of this room. This room was always the correct one to go into. Oh, that's right. You guys just stand still when you can't find pathing. Well, well played. Two of spades. Okay, good. That one's dead. That's a hard one to kill anyway, so. Sure, this way. I almost went into red poop. Good thing I did not. Tinted rock. Not relevant things. You die, you die. Now we're all about to go fast. Wow, two nickels. Two of spades. Hey, Skolex, can you just die quickly, please? That's not dying. Piercing shots are really good against Skolex. Because it's a lot easier to hit his tail. Oh god, well, this just got ugly. With everything slowed, we basically have to wait. Belly button. Sure, when we get here, we have a chance to do the thing. Alright, let's go. I have to remember to go down next floor. I have to remember to go down. Curse of the Blind.
Joker.
Perfect. Well, we got Dark Bum, so... this will be odd. And by odd, I mean this will be relatively easy. We will always have soul hearts when we want soul hearts. Hey, cool, luck up. There's totally irrelevant reason to still collect things. I don't know what the Batwing does. Batwing, they are growing. Okay, I got bigger. I don't know what I'm doing. We're at 99s across the board here. I really have no idea what Batwing does. We probably won't find out for a really long time. Pick that up, Dark Bum. We're seeing some really good duplicates here. Once again, nothing relevant. I'll pick up these coins so that I break even for just opening the damn thing. I don't think we're hurting at all. For health or damage or anything like that. Well, that was bad, but. Let's get out of jail free card! The hell is this room? You're guaranteed to take a hit? God, why? Why do you do this to me? Why do you feel like this is necessary? Why? All I ask is why. What did I ever do to you? I'm actually gonna lose my Yara card, or my Yara rune, real fast. This is actually the room that I want to use it in. Because it just has batteries. The dumb part is there's nothing for me to do here. Like, there's just nothing for me to do here. I just accept to double a shit ton of batteries. I'm just gonna- oh god, I'm gonna have a real hard time getting to my Joker card. Alright. I made a bouncy room. I hope everybody's happy. I've got blank rune Yara. There's literally nothing for me to do with it. I'm probably going to drop the Yara rune. I'm not looking to blank rune Yara the hell out of anything. I have no desire. Despite my incessant desire to break the game, it's late for me. And the point of this run isn't to break the game. The point of this run is to beat Delirium, which I don't think requires breaking the game. Dang, you had to take that. Don't even know what that is. I'm pretty sure it's a trinket. That was bad. I don't even know. I really don't. Oh, that's right. We're in Curse of the Blind. I am getting my Joker card. I need to go back for it, but... getting some Gish shots in on that. Said we don't have like an exceptional run here, but we're not doing terrible either. Damn it, Teratoma. Teratoma doesn't stand much of a chance with Piercing Tears. See, we're actually seeing all the phases of the hard fight. Alright. I need to stop picking all that shit up, like seriously. Is it you? Wow, it is. Yep, just a whole fuck ton of troll bombs, that's what'll be in there. Thing is, I don't, like, at all care. Like, I know that sounds dumb, but I don't at all care about Red Hearts versus Soul Hearts because I have the Joker card with the blank card. And sure, Yara's fun and all, but is it really what I want to be doing with my life? We're already at 50 minutes. That's, like, I'm already at enough. Like, we should be able to end this, I think. The Hush fight might be a little rough, but... alright, we'll find the normal secret room at some point in here. There's just nothing worth Yaring. I could Yara the starting, like, in the dark chest. Wow, I said dark chest. What the hell is with this get out of jail free, like, obsession? It's a power pill. What trinket was in here anyway? Oh, right, because that's where I got Batwing. By the way, I'm never getting out with that Joker card. What do you know? I did. Kind of. Alright. Let's be on our way, shall we? We actually did not find the secret room. Interesting. I wonder if there is one. Okay, it is here. Yeah, no fucks given here. Alright. Okay, phew. I do need to go down. Do need to go down. Cause shoal. What do we got? Eh. Alright. I do still kinda have to play decent here. I don't have to play super decent or anything. I am really kind of looking for a Hierophant card there. My boss killing ability is only okay. It's mostly tempered by the fact that we have Piercing Tears. Like, we're gonna do decent here because these, yeah, break into explosions and also this. This is an interesting room. Hello, Steven. I mean, the piercing, yeah, we're gonna take it away with flying colors, so. Oh man, 10 cents. I just had to pick it up. I like the design of this room, but at the same time, I hate it because of these enemies. Okay, this was a dead end. Oh, sure, we might as well open it. The game just gets really fixated on, like, certain cards, it seems like, on a certain floor. I don't know what to make of it, honestly. Like, get out of jail free cards are not a common card, and yet we saw like 3 or 4 of them. Okay, that is a payout, cool. Actually want to do this. Gimme. Alright. I really just needed to drop the card in a room that was alone. And I can do that again whenever I want. If I think it will be useful. In fact, I might. I need to clear 2 more rooms if I want it to be effective. Actually, that's not true. I do want a charge, but I want it for when I go to the dark room. Beautiful. I want the charge so that we can go to the devil room. Actually, no, it doesn't matter, does it? Alright, let's take care of Satan. 1, 2, 3. Dang it. That was unfortunate, but we will be just fine. Because now everything is slow. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Dead Satan. Oh yeah, they can't dash. The eels can't dash. Oops. I actually let myself get hit there. That was really bad. Unfortunately, I can't get the knife. I'm just gonna get you to do my dirty work. Let's do this. Victory lap time. Pandora's box does nothing here. Fuck it. Can you really say no to brimstone? Like, it's just so good. Wow. He almost got me. No, just die. Sure, like, fuck it. Why do I care? Let's just get items and wreck everything. I do need a little bit of damage still. I expect that will just come with time. Sure, money eventually. Every room. Speed and range. The range doesn't do anything, but the speed's pretty nice. Another Joker card. Alright, we're gonna go over here because I presume this is where we're most likely to see. Yeah. Wow, that was just bad. Here? Nope. I was hoping to just have him impale himself on Mom's knife, but I didn't go fast enough. So I just got hit. Sure, Gimpy, as we get hit, we have a higher chance of... There we get a chance of Black Hearts and Soul Hearts being dropped. I think it's actually just Black Hearts. Actually, it might be Soul Hearts instead. It's one of those. Alright, I think we're pretty close to the boss. We've traveled really far, so it seems likely. Little pickaxe. Totally needed that key. Oh my gosh. Fine, I'm killing you because I don't want to deal with you. Gimme makes it harder to see when I'm charged. That's Capricorn, that's an all stats up. Time for the lamb fight. 2020, so double shot, which means we now like super win. If we didn't already, which we did. I mean, it's gonna take us a little bit of time, but we super win, so. Because, yeah, if we ever get hit, suddenly everything's super slow. Yes. Alright, now we have to actually hurry to Hush. Curse of the Lost. I really need to not pay attention to anything. Very funny game. No, like seriously, very funny. I'm actually relatively entertained by that. It's in the shop. Nothing good again. I'm buying it. Nah, actually that's not true. One makes you large. We got a tears up. We got a telepills, so I need to go find the shop again so I can get my Joker card back. Wow, that was just bad. Fuck you, one makes us larger. There's no one makes you smaller pill, so... I'm like committing to the delirium fight here. Yeah, fate's reward, because that's reasonable, and also now cancer along with our horn. Because why not? Because I'm pretty sure I'm literally at fuck it. Damn you. Excuse machine. So why not be at fuck it, right? Here we are. Sure, squeezy, tears up. Yeah, I figured I was due something. Alright. We're on pace, go figure. Curse of the Maze, you say? I don't like Mom's Night Brimstone. Call me whatever names you want, I don't like it. It seems boring to me. That Two of Spades was clutch. Wow, I literally did just walk into that. Oh well. Go, bum. Pagalos. What is this? Ferrocross veins. An item I literally don't know anything about. And will not know anything about because it's basically impossible to tell what's going on. Cool. Oh. Wait, something's going weird. Saw something going flying across the screen in what seemed like a very peculiar way. Okay, why not? HP up, because reasons. I don't need to go into the devil deal because I've already seen it.
Joker.
So, fun fact. I'm Leviathan, but also the guppy tail doesn't count because I already have a guppy's tail. It actually checks. I'm actually using that to remove HP. Oh, and I missed a heart from Dark Bomb. I just need, like, Quad Shot and a couple other silly things, and this could be a really silly run. Because it wasn't already silly. Like, there's a golden key, and I literally can't be bothered to pick it up. Yeah, I literally can't be bothered. Oh, that's Veracruz Veins, I'm guessing. So yeah, we got to figure out what it was anyway. Nice. I do want to check the shop. I do. I don't have the chariot though. Here, let's do this. I only picked that up because I literally had no choice. Just like, what does it matter? All right. Time to go. I can pick that up, so I will. Oh wow, I thought we had fought the boss already. can see our damage still could improve. The hush fight is still gonna be a little long. I'm actually going to pass on this. I don't need more HP. And that's an empty one even. Olympical. I don't think it even does anything. Alright. Boom. That was the speed up hill I thought, but I guess not. Oh, you're invisible. Asshole. It doesn't matter. We've got him in spades. That might not even be the right, like, joke, but... Hey, Wrath. Bye, Wrath. Golden key. No way. It's getting really, like, dark in here, man. I don't want that. What did I give up? Cancer. The damage is just valuable. Book of Secrets! Oh god. We just have a long way to go, is what that told tells me. Like, that's literally all I got from that. But I guess we're guaranteed to see the shop, which is also useless. Yay. I'm not surprised by it being useless. Like, even a little bit. But I could still dream. I could still dream! We're just basically gonna be barreling through rooms. That was just going to be faster. Give me... Okay, don't even care. Speed and range, of which I need neither. Cool. We're just going fast, like it's not that big a deal.
Joker.
Contract from below. I actually don't remember what Contract from Below does. Two items in a room though, that seems pretty pitching. Okay, we got a luck up pill. Don't think we're gonna see the benefits of zit shots here. Oh, that's right, double drops from everything. Now I remember. I don't need golden keys. But a higher chance of there being large rooms. I am the Leviathan. Fuck it. Need homing, which isn't gonna happen, but I can hope. This game like a day late and a dollar short. Sure, two of clubs, that's what I need. Those are charged keys too. I mean, my stats are so high that it's dumb, so... Okay, so Dunce did make this a little bit more challenging, but... I still wreck the room, so... Okay, it's Degas. I like that plan. gauze wrecks any curses we might get. I mean, I know duality does some silly things. Like, I get to pick whether or not I get a deal or with a devil room or an angel room. I don't know if the other disappears when you do it, so. Also, where's the Joker gonna take me?
Joker.
It's a damage up. Not a ton, giant damage up, but it's a damage up, which is something. That's right, we're still on floors that have item rooms. Oopsie. Yeah, it's the depths. I do want to find the shop. It's worth looking at the shop. Luckily, it's right here. The converter, which can give me red hearts. I don't really care. All right. So now I can pick up this. I can look at here. Soul. All the items are gone, as expected. Alright. Now this is different.
Joker.
I do not know why that is glowing red. I'll take it, but I don't know why it's glowing red. Said loss is power. And there's Perthro. Perthro to gauze. Perthro to gauze. I think we go Perthro. Because I would like a Guppy item. Like, I read you like a book, Pin. I know it's you. There's literally nothing you can do about it. Cannot spend keys fast enough. Can't ignore Dark Bum fast enough either. This is what happens when you do victory laps, though, so. Okay, occasionally we're invulnerable. Generator is just gonna be, but it'll allow us to switch things up. That was pretty sweet. Small rock. It's a Perthro rune. This way. The boss is probably this way. We've been traveling pretty far now. Well, I now have a whole bunch of things to Perthro.
Two of spades.
Golden bomb, cool. Red heart. Okay, I'll take this. Because my damage wasn't already ridiculous. This is a ginormous. Oh, that's right, it's an XL floor. I totally forgot about that. Suddenly it all makes sense. That is unfortunate. Gosh darn it. I was holding the wrong way. The mulligan is tempting. And Cricket's Head is pretty much a win out of that, so I can't really complain. Well, that's right, there's gonna be two bosses. I wouldn't mind there being a battery, so I can Perthro easier. We've reached the stupid, so. Okay, this is actually going to be useless here, or useful here, because I can go. I found something useful. I can now fire straight ahead. Well, I got rid of my last red heart. So that is a thing.
Perthro.
Just means that I have invulnerability. Alright, I'm not gonna go too crazy on that reroll. It's Perthro and Perthro. Which would I rather have, the Perthro or the Yara? I think I'd rather have the Perthro. The Perthro is much more worth it. Because I can reroll these things in here. Okay, do not know my health. Do not give a shit. Okay, well. That is HP up, so I no longer have my invulnerability. Oh, whoops. I don't have a charge. Alright, well, I think I take the Joker here. Yes, I do. Because now I'm Guppy. If we weren't already dumb broken, we are certainly dumb broken now. Hello, Steven. I'll take a damage up. A second sack of sex. Because fuck it. Is actually like the only thing I can say. Oh wow. Oh, never mind. For a second I thought we had three. We do have three. Okay. Wait, why do I sometimes have three? Thank you, Infamy. My luck is really high, so... So if we start over here and... That's so dumb. That's really dumb. Everything about that is dumb. Alright, let's do this. Oh wow. I honestly wouldn't mind, Well, let's see what we get. Well, I don't need the Joker card anymore. So I guess it's just Perthrow. Look, I'm actually trying to just find Delirium. I don't care about anything else. We've been playing this for too long already. That was just dumb. Like, when Delirium actually happens, just be an Emperor card. Okay. I can't even tell what's going on in this haze. Oh, wow. I didn't even realize we were in a curse. Holy crap, this is so bright. Just be Delirium. Necronomicon! Literally doesn't matter if I open that, so I don't know why I am. This is basically a headlong rush to find Delirium. There's a... We could still get Small Rock! Huzzah! I'm not taking liver.
Perthrow.
Nor my breakfast. I don't think I've breakfasted. I think that was actually just legitimately breakfast. Matchsticks. Latchkey. I don't know what I'm even looking for. Magic Mush isn't even valuable because I already have Cricket's Head. I have dropped Perthrow. And I think this is another Perthrow. Nope, it's an Anzus. Very good. Well, now we can at least head directly towards stuff. Yeah! Damage booster. Well, I never expected to see Mama Gritty in that. Range literally doesn't matter. No, that was silly, but whatever. I won't judge. Well, that's right, I have Hive Mind. Again with the mark? Alright. I could be using my 360 degree tiers, I just literally don't need to. I don't need Perthrow anymore, do I? I guess I could Perthrow that. Oops. That was not at all what I intended. Damn it. Increasing our length of rooms here, but unfortunately. Oops. Fuck, it could be relevant. I don't even know. Perthrow, cool. Now we'll Perthrow this. Okay, it's either this one or the next one. It's the next one. Just don't even care. It's like a literal just don't care. Hi, Delirium. Let's get something straight. I'm here to wreck you. That's all we're here for. I haven't gotten hit yet somehow, even, so. I want you to suck it and die. I am Destroyer of Worlds. Alright, so. After much ado, I don't know what we unlocked. But if we look at Kane, what? Do I actually have to do it without doing a victory lap? I fucking hate this game sometimes. Okay, well, we have once again learned, once again, that I'm going to be flustered with this game per usual. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. It was pretty fun, but still a little silly. So, I will see you next time, and until then, keep your gears turning.